What has happened in the world that normal now passes as excellence?
Yesterday.
When did we lower our standards?
Yesterday.
We are living in an environment where people are blind. What you don't see, you don't know. Out of sight, out of mind.
Something happened tonight, something bad. Our husbands aren't coming back. We're on our own. They stole a lot of money. And now people want it from us. Now the best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.
Who are we when this world got you down on your knees?
If this whole thing goes wrong, I want my kids to know that I didn't just sit there and take it. I did something.
In this city, you reap what you sow.
Let's hope so.